This is Passport to Texas.
Okay, I'm gonna take a shot.
Hunting is not an ideal means of control for feral swine.
Although they're very good to eat, we have very liberal means and methods to take feral hogs. It just has not proven effective as a control measure.
Approximately 2.5 million feral hogs roam Texas. Wildlife biologist Donnie Frels researches controls for feral hogs at the Kerr Wildlife Management Area.
They have been documented in just about every county in Texas, although we see higher densities in eastern Texas, along the coast, and in south Texas.
Frels is among a group of researchers studying the use of sodium nitrite in a bait matrix as a control method. The compound is toxic to swine as it reduces their blood's ability to carry oxygen.
We began investigating sodium nitrite as a potential toxicant back about 2010. Since that time, we've come a long way in bait development.
We need up to 70% control of the swine annually to hold the population stable from 1 year to the next. Frel says the ultimate goal of his study is to develop bait that is economical and environmentally safe.
We would like it in a pelleted form that a landowner or land manager could utilize himself within a specific feeder so that it doesn't provide access to non-target.
The Wildlife Restoration Program supports our series. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, I'm Cecilia Nasty.